It's Kendrick Nunn, and it's Robinson in at the two. And for the Lakers, LeBron and Davis, the incredible forward pair. Caldwell Pope out there with Dennis Schroeder, and it's Drummond in at the center position. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot two free throws.
And Trevor Ariza, a different player now than he once was, but during his prime, he was as athletic as anybody on the floor.
You can say that again, G.A., and he's done a good job adjusting his game as he's grown older. He went from mostly a slasher to a 3-and-D player. I mean, it's allowed him to have a lengthy career.
Couple terrific centers in tonight's matchup here, Greg. Great pivots, but center matchups are far from traditional, it seems like, these days.
No doubt about it, Kevin. Once you get into this now small ball mindset, this positionless game, I mean, you're seeing guys as short as P.J. Tucker play the five. Because, listen, when you're 25 feet from the basket, if I'm 6'2 and you're 7'2, I can still guard you. So because of the spacing now, it allows you the luxury to play smaller.
A little surprised he took the jump shot with nobody around him. He could have attacked the basket.
And Dennis Schroeder gets the whistle that time. That is his first foul of the game. Now, here's Nunn.
Come to me.
Right wing. Here's Adebayo. Good for the basket. Starting off 1-for-1 with that shot.
From about the extent of Adebayo's range, just far enough to keep the D on it.
Some tough offensive sets. They want to turn it around.
Yeah, right now you just need a bucket to get some momentum.
And out of bounds as the Heat gain possession.
That is just a careless turnover. You've got to be smarter in those exchanges.
And Dennis Schroeder gets the whistle that time. That's foul number 2 for him.
Just a little too amped up here early. 2 fouls on him already. That's going to affect his playing time.
Alex Caruso. He's checked in for Dennis Schroeder. Ariza with it. Picked up by Davis. Here's Nunn. Offensive rebound. He goes up again. And Adebayo with the lay-in.
And this is the level of intensity Adebayo brings. He's terrific at channeling that energy on the offensive glass.
The 3 from Davis. The shot missing. And the Heat going the other way now. Now Butler. Good for the basket. Starting off 1-for-1 with that shot.
Oh, he catches the defense off guard with a wide variety of moves. Butler's bringing the sizzle.
The Lakers have gone 0-4, missing their first 4 field goals. And Drummond kicks to James. They need this. Second shot opportunity. And it's Davis missing.
Those are chances almost always you can rely on him to get you 2 points. But the D, just enough to keep him out of rhythm. Yeah, not sure what that was about. I mean, talk about a brain cramp.
Back to Nunn. Pass to Adebayo. Oh, and he plucks it off the glass. Wow. How'd they get it back? Blocked again.
Oh, the wall. Outstanding at using his wingspan to erase shots.
And terrific work on the offensive glass, and he picks up 2.
Finally, after all those planks, someone comes through for him.
Oh, yeah, you can hear the sigh of relief from here. Now they've got to build on that first bucket.
Caldwell Pope against Nunn. Pass to Butler. Shot clock at 6. 2 free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul.
And taken with the 30th pick back in 2011, Jimmy Butler went from 15th man in Chicago, riding the end of the bench, to franchise player in the course of 4 seasons.
It's his first trip to the line. And he knocks down the first one. And Greg, it seemed in Chicago and Minnesota, maybe Jimmy Butler wore out his welcome. Philadelphia, they had him, and they had to juggle multiple stars. But, man, Miami, the Heat handed him the keys, and he has taken off.
And, Kevin, he's shown himself worthy, lifting them to a top seed in the East and himself into the MVP conversation. And close to making the defense pay for the lax coverage that time.
Hero, no good. Lakers trail by 8. On its way from Caldwell Pope for 2. Controls the rebound and puts it back up and in.
Well, if you're the D, you got to box out Davis. That's just common sense, because when you don't, he hurts you for this type of mistake.
Dragic with it, picked up by Davis. And Miami calls their first timeout of the game.
And as he's aged in the league,